And this, folks, is something called Italian parking.